What is up, guys? Bladed Review's back. Sorry for the way the voice sounds. I got a new phone. It seems to make me sound like I have a filter on. I do not know what's going on with that. But anyway, this is the source for knife collecting on a budget. Today we have two Karambit neck knives. I have the multicolor option here, which I picked up with my fiance. The stainless steel here, I picked these up on geek.com, between $4 and $6, they come in a variety of colors. I did replace the lantern on them with some paracord. They came with some cheap, like, boot string material, super weak. The stainless steel version came super sharp. I did have to put an edge on this one. So, you know, it's what it is. But these here are identical to the Black Legion that you can pick up on Bud K for $9.99. And the United Cutlery Honshu Karambit, which sells between $20 and $39.99. The only difference is the United Cutlery comes with an option for a shoulder holster. Now, one thing I didn't care about these were the design and the way they hang around your neck is they hang like this. Kind of uncomfortable, a little hard to get a grip on and pull them out. While I was wearing it around my neck the first time I tried to pull this one out, it came out a little sideways, cut the shit out of my pinky. You know, for $5, you really can't beat it. Free shipping. Two options with these knives for grip. The forward facing, which is what you would see in nature with a big cat. Claws facing forward, of course. And the reverse grip, which would come in handy if you wanted to use the point here for a thrust, try to punch, or give a quick out. They are a great self-defense weapon. They are a Filipino knife, originally used in the fields, before turned into a self-defense weapon. But, like I said, check them out on geek.com, around $5.99, not a bad price, you really can't beat it. I really love these. Thank you for tuning in. Check out my next video.